This is the after patches video.
See? I need a towel!
There ain't none!
Well, there needs to be one!
Oh, I'm a fucking towel. Even if I gotta put a shirt over my head.
Oh,
no. I'll find a towel.
This is the after patch.
Where's that red towel that was in here?
Let me go outside to dry my hair. Cause this is just ratchet, I swear. Watch out, people. This is gonna be a wet drive. You better watch out, cause I'm gonna wet your phone.
How ghetto people try to hear.
My hair is soaked!
Go dry it in the basement.
There's nothing in the basement to dry it with.
Go to grandma's house and ask her for the tissue, towel. Ask. Go ask grandma.
Grandma!
Go over there.
I need a towel!
Let's go over there. Come on.
Daddy!
Come on, Angel. Let's go over
there. No, I don't feel it.
Come on,
I'm
over there.
I need a towel! No, I'm not. I'm gonna find a towel, even if I gotta use one of my sweaters.
Go in your basement. Here, go in the basement. It just should be dirty.
Here, use this. Angel, use a couple of leaves. Here.
Hey, give it to her. She'll find it. Okay, so you about to be using these to dry your hair off because ain't no towel. Right there. There you go.
Is this clean? Are these clean?
No.
Where's the clean clothes?
I don't know.
Well, I guess I'm using a dirty towel. Oh, it smells like beer!
Oh, wow.
I left that towel Miriam used to wipe up David's beer yesterday.
Use her blanket. Maybe lucky I ain't do the raw eggplant on you.
I used her towel. I used her thing. She's gonna come up here and start yelling at me.
She said, "Why is that over there?"
That's why I ran upstairs.
Okay, guys, now that's that. Peace out. Like, subscribe, comment, tell your friends about me. Tell everybody about me. Tell your friends about me. Peace out.
Bye.
Tell me go.
Bye.
What?
Bye.
Peace.
Peace.
We out.